full weather alert today, and we'll see much of the heaviest of the snow falling during the first half of the day in the morning hours. But snow will continue this afternoon, and it will gradually start to lighten up later this afternoon. Eventually, this evening comes to an end from north to south. Notice that the mountains, though, will still have that snow falling likely tonight, and chance for some snow showers in that area tomorrow as well. For the rest of us, we've got partly cloudy skies tomorrow. A nice, quiet day as we clean up from today's storm. Now, we are going to be dealing with wind gusts here through the day today. They'll be picking up through the morning, gusting up to 35, maybe even 40 miles an hour near the coast this afternoon. Once we get into the late afternoon evening, winds relax a little bit, but it's still blowing at 16 miles an hour, 19 miles an hour, so it will still be breezy and creating blowing snow for us later on in the day. Overnight tonight, as that snow wraps up, temperatures will drop down into the 20s eventually, low 30s this afternoon, but here's tonight we get down into the low 20s and it'll be less windy overnight tonight. Looking ahead to tomorrow, we've got a really nice quiet day, and for early March, this is really an excellent day. 41 in Farmington, same for Lewiston, Auburn, Portland coming in at 42 tomorrow afternoon. And if you look at the rest of the 8-day, not bad for the week ahead, much quieter than last week. We'll watch Tuesday for a chance of snow, but today is going to be the biggest impact to your 8-day forecast.